And this Extreme Rules match is underway, the kind of match that can make or break careers.
It's certainly a moment of truth for many superstars, an opportunity to display one's toughness and barbaric side. Both superstars showing great awareness of their opponent's repertoire.
Counter by the big monster.
Crafty way to get out of harm there.
Oh, impressive counter.
He moved. Can he capitalize?
Oh, look at the knees. Burying knees into the body.
Obviously, all the tourism in the ring play a big role in Extreme Rules matches. But equally important is being able to withstand the onslaught of set tourism. Resilience, endurance, you have to be ready to know just how much you can take in a match like this.
He's taking this to the floor now.
Bat in hand, stepping up to the plate indeed.
Not going to allow things to end this early.
Outside of the ring now.
What's the plan here?
He leaves the ring and there's no countouts in this one.
Slips out of the way there. What reflexes?
To the chest. This match is spilled out to the ringside area. And as we can see, tension's really running high now.
Yeah, we should probably clear the way, guys.
He's taking a moment to feel the crowd, but he better focus on the opposition.
Swinging the elbow to halt the offense.
Reversal.
Catches Sheamus there.
Some of his win now. Seeing an answer for every move attempted.
Brought back into the ring from the floor now.
He's feeling it. Got him in his sights.
And he gets delivered back into the ring. The referee, the unfortunate victim of that hit.
Yeah, that can't be good.
Zakoa keeping his opponent at bay.
First DDT.
Something.
Out of the ring, what's his plan here?
Gets put into the barricade.
Crap on the middle rope. He's trying to intimidate his opponent one more time, but he's got to scratch soon. And he gets set back into the ring.
And what's he looking for here?
That left hand can cause some serious damage.
That's just hard to watch. And we might be about to go from commentators to participants in this one, fellas. As a bad man,
the adrenaline is pumping, and the WWE Universe is on his side.
Countering with a chop block or counter any attack.
I knew what was coming there.
Oh, my gosh.
Uses an elbow to disrupt that attack.
And that was an efficient form of offense with that move.
Tagging this outside.
This could be good.
Thunderous powerbomb.
wants to capitalize. Into the barricade. Getting carried. Unsure what they're thinking.
Referee in the wrong place at the wrong time.
Oakley recovers quickly. This could devolve into pure bedlam always.
These competitors have been unloaded on each other since the bell. Just looking for that window of opportunity.
And now might be the time to seize the moment. Now is the time to keep the pressure in. And he keeps his focus on an attack to that area.
And he knows what he needs to do.
And that definitely made a solid impact. He has truly gotten to a different zone, you guys. Stops the kick.
Delicious power slam.
Able to evade.
Throwing back in under the ropes.
Short clothesline hits its mark.
Can't quite get him there.
Reflexes to stop Sikoa, and there's Solo with a crucially timed maneuver.
Sikoa's staying alive, but you just know he's got to be thinking of a way to end all this as soon as humanly possible.
Kicks out after one.
There is no quit in this man tonight.
We're at a vital stage in this matchup, and this audience is fully aware of it.
Yeah, they know another turning point coming any second, and that can be the instant that ends it all.
And there was some force on that move, and he goes into the ring. Bang, heel kick.
Denied with an elbow.
Fires back with a crucial elbow.
Strowman able to get out of the way.
McIntyre reverses and looks to capitalize.
Ooh, brutal form.
Ooh. He fends off the attack. McIntyre knew Sheamus had this. He got it. Oh, kick out at two.
What? What? Oh, what do you say? This is amazing.
What a match. Back to the ring. He could be looking for a submission here. Saw that coming. He returns to the ring. Check out the power of Strowman.
Running power slam.
Ooh, absolute destruction from Strowman.
And Sheamus has been eliminated.
Vicious right forearm. Caught with a punch. To the outside.
This could get wild.
Coming next, taking their time. Oh, what the gut? Took the wind right out of you. And McIntyre forced into a compromised position now.
Yeah, McIntyre's finding himself.
What a true McIntyre.
That could be Strowman's demise.
Returning to the ring now. McIntyre with a great shot. Area.
Not a pretty spot.
Come on! The come on!
Canola lock applied.
Will they tap? Oh, just tap out. Just tap out. He let it go.
Yeah, I wonder why.
He just barely dodges.
Strowman glaring at his soon-to-be victim.
Down! Yeah.
One step ahead. Clothesline.
Good Lord.
So effective.
Yeah.
Insult to your injury. Oh, that kick. Ooh.
That dodge can buy Drew time.
And he retaliates on Strowman.
To escape it.
Clothesline! What an impact.
It's the cover!
Will Drew finish things now?
Cover! Two! What a match! Drew McIntyre gets the win.
Here is your winner, the Scottish Warrior, Drew McIntyre!
What an impressive performance and victory, surviving against every other superstar in this match.
Yeah, you cannot discount just how much endurance went into coming out on top in a match like this.